We are beginning tonight with our project economy coverage, and your next paycheck could be smaller than you expect thanks to the state's budget crisis. Starting next month, California workers will have more income tax withheld from their paychecks. Action News reporter May Chow is live in Salinas to explain exactly what it means.
That's right, Aaron. Gives people something to think about, especially as we are heading into the holiday season. Smaller paychecks for the next 2 months.
Beginning November 1st, you will see a 10% increase in the amount of income tax withheld on your paycheck. This is not a tax increase. Rather, the amount of state income tax withheld from your earnings will go up 10%. So what does this mean? If you make $500 a week or $12.50 an hour, you can expect to see a dollar less on your paycheck. If you make $2,000 a week or $50 an hour, you'll see a difference of about 14 bucks on your pay stub. The legislature enacted this increase to help revenue flow in the state's cash-strapped economy.
They obviously have budget problems and cash flow problems, and they're trying to get as much cash right now as possible. So again, it's basically an interest-free loan from the people, employees of the state to the state government.
There are ways to avoid this tax or to get your money back. You can simply do nothing, allow the state to claim more of your money, and then wait to recoup it as a refund come tax time. Or you can refile your W-4 or DE-4 forms and change the number of exemptions you claim. This will cause the amount owed and amount withheld to basically even out and effectively avoid the 10% hike.
Let's make sure we get close to zero when we do your taxes at the end of the year, so that we know that you're not going to owe too much and you're not going to have too much of a refund, so that you will have had the best use of your money during the year.
Now, the new payroll withholding tables applies to both wages and pensions. So come April, you'll either see a larger refund or a smaller tax bill. Aaron.
All right, May, thank you. The new payroll withholding tables will, again, this is not a tax increase. This is an increase in the amount of money the state withholds. The decision to do this was made last summer as part of the state government's budget deal. To review all of this information and what you can do to adjust your withholdings, just go to our website, KSPW.com.